The Blanchard Valley Conference on our WOSN game tonight. McComb hosting Arlington. First quarter action. Drew Seifert lays it in for the Panthers. Home team with the early advantage. More from McComb. Chase Shoup inside. Teardrop falls as Panthers get the early lead. Arlington responds. Logan Spire backs down, gets the bucket. Other end, more from Shoup. Short jumper hits, and Arlington would get the victory on the road, though. 51-41, the final. You can see that game in its entirety just a few minutes over on WOSN.